Well, we begin tonight with breaking news here at 6. Authorities investigating a shooting in northeast Oklahoma City. It's left one person in critical condition. Oklahoma City police say the shooting happened this afternoon near Northeast 28th and Martin Luther King Jr. Avenue. So far, no one has been arrested. We'll keep you up to date as we learn more on this one.